Yo guys, what is going on? Welcome back to some more Pokemon Shield. We're on part number 15. Last episode, we defeated Melanie at the Ice Gym. So for now, I went back to the wild area and just like scoped it out a little bit, caught a couple Pokemon, didn't really do anything too spectacular. That's why we're here at the Pokemon Center, not the gym. But we still have to go meet Sonya. Let's go see what that's all about. We just need two more badges, man. We're almost there. They're holding keys. It looks like a tombstone. What the heck is going on? The hero's birth. I don't want to inspect crap. Isn't this just a bathhouse? Oh, the hero's bath, yeah. Wow. She put that one together real quick. Wow. Okay, so that's weird. We're here talking about this legend and who these two heroes are. He's like, whoa, we're heroes, let's show her. And Pokemon battle me. Well, you know what, dude? Like, why don't you chill out? It won't take long to end you. Alright, what else you got? Really been working on a wood hammer. We'll take our chances. Pantherchin. What's that? I don't know what it is. What is that? Electric. It's like the most annoying thing ever. Alright, Snorlax. Come on, get rid of the die. My team is pretty solid though, wouldn't you think? I did not see what that said that he's gonna switch out to. At least we can Volt Switch if I need to. What a poor guy. Oh, hey buddy. Light him up. Just one more. Really? I was expecting Volt Switch to hit first. Yeah. See you later, buckaroo. Let's wrap this and remove wood hammer, see how good it does. Really rocked that guy. Sorry, Hop. This is very repetitive in terms of like what happens after gym. Like it's like gym battle, meet up with Sonya, battle hop. Repeat 7 times. Let's go to Route 9. I always do that for some reason. Some more clothes. I haven't been clothes shopping in a while. Let's see what they got here. Huh. What kind of jacket you got? We do need some new shoes. They have nothing good in there. All right. That's the hair salon. That ain't Route 9. This is Route 9. I don't know what the next gym leader is gonna be. I have to sneeze so bad. This your Harriet. Fair enough. Lantern should be okay. I do need a good water type. Fresh Wrestler and Swords Dance. No, do Swords Dance over Dragon Dance. Let's see if we can get anything good. I just like to test out the waters a little bit. Ooh, a fury. Okie dokie. I don't know exactly what the heck this is, or why they're massively floating on land. I don't know if they're water or ice or what. Oh, they're water. This is a break dancer, or a hip hop dancer. Dancer Zoe, what are you doing right now? She's getting it over there. After she's about to get this L, and maybe a D, what? I didn't say that. Bell awesome. Corviknight and freaking Rillaboom are too dang strong. At least two single-handedly have carried me. But it's okay, right? I mean, they deserve all the screen time. Oh no. No, no. Oh man, we gotta fight Team Yell again, probably. Oh boy! That's our bike guy. He gave us a bike! I didn't remember that, but he says he does, and I believe him. I like how my guy always has the option to either opt in or out of a Pokemon battle, and we always decide to do it. Alright, Lightning. You can just back up, okay, buddy? We'll just slam you into the ground. Kangaroo. I don't have any. No, let's try it, Glalie. We haven't used you at all, and you are my booze. If we can find that little penguin ice cube looking head thing, I'd like to try it out. Well, I don't know if we'll get to do that. Guess who's not buffeted by the hail? That'd be me, your boy. So a psychic or ghost type and a water type would not be bad for the team. We'd probably get rid of our electric type just because we have the grass. And Kangaroo can go, but it is what it is. I obtained a Rotom bike.
Hold on.
Oh, we can cruise across the water. Let's do it. Can I just seamlessly? Whoa. What the heck is that? I like crawled on top of the water. Level 50? Okay, drum beating should not one hit KO this. We're gonna try and catch it. It defeated us. It's like a fighting water. That's what it kind of looks like. Wow, we killed it. God dang it. When you're too strong for your own good. Dude, she spotted me from that far away. You're out of your mind. How many Pokemon do you have? Two? Clawfish will get drilled hard. Drill pick this guy. I lost my phone. I hate when that happens. When it's right in front of me, and I can't see it. I don't know what this is, but if it's a water type, Lily's got it. So that little octopus thing, should we try? Like, I've never seen this before. I want to have you. You are a level 50. Bug water, maybe? That doesn't really make sense, though. Oh, we only got 13 of these. We're gonna need some more. I'm gonna hold A and B down. Didn't even do nothing. Get in the ball. It's gonna be another one of those days, huh? You are so weak, and the hail is gonna kill you. Yep, the hell's gonna kill you. You are stupid. Oh, I've tried so hard. We almost had him. Seamlessly just ride from water into land. Alright, Swimmer Jacob, you have no nose. Okay, we'll take it. The Cloyster and Glalie matchup was kind of cool. Another one. I want to see what this is, man. I just can't catch it. I will attack this one more time. We're just gonna start catching it now. We're just gonna start dying now. I could potentially use you. Really? Just gotta... Ah, you were just wrecking me. Alright, come on. Not a shake, not a nothing. Moonball. In there. Nope. I thought Pangaroo was a dude. Great Ball's like our best bet right now, that's all we got. And it doesn't even... That's the last one we got. Let's get caught, man. Bro, just get in the ball. Just get in the Pokeball. How hard is that? Like, really? Fuck. I really don't want to run across another one because they're a pain in the ass. Oh crap, I did not mean to run into that. But we could probably use the money to buy some items. Buy some new great balls or buy as opposed to all that fun stuff. Thank you. There we go. Boy, oh, Lord. I'm glad they can come back in. Where is my boo? Alright. We should just be able to bite it. Just like he bit the dust. There's another octopus. Rock slide. I'm not really in the mood to try and catch one of you guys. Got that? That thing just jumped out of my head. Have we caught anything this episode? Well, this little octopus looking thing keeps messing everything up for us. Are you kidding me? You too? I might just KO you because of that, right? Oh no, I don't want to get attacked by the octopus. Pearl, big pearl. What the hell is that? More importantly, what is that right there? Is that the glacier Pokemon thing? Bird's Mind? Yeah, I think so. I think so. only have four of these baddies left. Dude, that's how it should go. Sorry, we'll just run. What's that? Can't get out of this grass. Thought a wolverine trying to attack me over here. Other birds might. Skill points. Raise my critical hit ratio. Fly bird. Get out of here. What's going on over here then? Double battle waiting to happen. That's to the tunnel. What's everyone gathering around here for? Is it closed down or something? Spike map is uninterable. It's a dark type gym leader. Gotta sneeze. We found a way in. Are these people that blind though? Okay, we got a dark type gem, so oh boy. Be an interesting gym battle. Uh-oh. We're not gonna have that battle because team yells. Oh, no, I forget. Cheerleader. I like how they came out of nowhere. I also like how my team's all busted up. I just accepted the gym battle. Like everyone is, everyone's so beat up. Oh man, I'm so screwed. I don't know, we're gonna have to swing something here. I'm gonna need to get a fairy type or fighting maybe? For the dark gem. So the two Pokemon I can use are KO'd. Really paralyzed. Come on, Glalie. Hang in there, one more hit. I'm going to use a Hyper Potion on a Rillaboom, but I guess I accidentally hit Super Potion. You got me. Are you? Dude, are you serious? You have been paralyzed for like 3 minutes in a row. This is bullshit. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm not dealing with this. Die, I don't care. Glalie, you've made me upset. Very upset. Please die. Why can't I attack first? Oh. I can't remember if he's like normal or shit. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. Nothing matters. Good to try and one hit him. Because that move is insanely strong. A lot of recoil you take though. You got a Toxicroak. Now you don't have anything. You want a rematch with me? You don't just need a rematch with the champ here. Spike meth. Okay, lots. Out of money. Do I have any good teams though? Rock slide, ice beam. Can only be used one time. I don't know. Anyways, guys, we're going to stop this episode here. We're going to keep playing, and I'll be right back. But until then, guys, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Leave a like if you are enjoying, subscribe if you guys are new. And until then, guys, have a good day. Peace out.